Things we can't have in Animal Crossing that just don't make sense. Starting with this Venus flytrap plant, Isabelle's cute planner, these mugs, tall trees like the ones in the museum, and dark trees with different leaves like the ones in the museum, this plant in the clothing store, water rocks, flower shelf, cute sign, these plants inside of the walking stick exhibit. Let me know which one is your fave, and if I should make a part 2. Bye!